rings, they're just my, it's a T for my husband Tom, a G for my little girl in a butterfly. So T is in a heart, G is in a butterfly for Genevieve, and J is in a heart as well for Jack.
This is our beautiful bracelet with the little boy, that's Dominic, and the little girl, which is Mia, my miracle baby. And today, of course, I get my necklace, which is beautiful. And again, it's the boy and the girl. And got the inscription of Dominic and Mia.
So the girls got their bracelets for their christening from their godparents. The extra special touch was that their godparents had got the bracelets in the colours that the neonatal team put the hats on them. So Darcy's is pink and Savannah's is purple. So that touched me. That was just a special little touch on top of the engraving.
I got it when she was born. I wanted to wear something that was very personal to me every single day with her name, just as a reminder of her being my miracle and my blessing. And that way she's always close to my heart.
I'm wearing this all the time, and then, you know, he'll be like, yeah, mummy loves me. Yeah, mummy's my friend.
I love the fact that the bracelets will grow with them as well, because they're adjustable.
It was something that I could wear every day, would go with anything that I wore.
They feel so comfortable on my finger, I hardly even know they're there, and it's just every now and then I glance at it and it makes me feel happy when I see them.